Number 5. EVGAGE Force GDX 1070. Real base clock, 1607 MHz, real boost clock, 1797 MHz, memory detail, 8192 MB GDDR5. Completely adjustable RGB LED using EVGA Precision XOC. What you see is what you get. No additional software required to achieve listed clock speeds. Double BIOS. Revolutionary new 360-degree image capture. DX12 OSD support with EVGA Precision XOC. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 4. Zotac GeForce GDX 1070 Mini. New Pascal architecture. Supported OS 8GB 256-bit GDDR5. Virtual reality ready. 1. Dual link DVI. 3. DisplayPort, version 1.4. 1. HDMI, 2.0b. Boost clock 1708 MHz extended warranty included with every graphics card purchase. User registration required on Zotac website. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 3. Gigabyte GeForce GDX 1070 WinForce. Power by GeForce GDX 1070. Card size height 1.4, length 11.0, width 5.1 inches. Integrated with 8GB GDDR5, 256-bit memory. WinForce 2X with blade fan design. Support up to 8K display at 60Hz build with 6+2 power phases. Recommended PSU500W form factor, ATX. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 2. Zotac GeForce GDX 1070 Amp. New Pascal architecture. Card dimension, 325mm x 148mm 8GB 256-bit GDDR5, virtual reality ready, supported OS Windows 10, 8, and 7. 1. Dual link DVI, 3X DisplayPort, version 1.4, 1. HDMI. Boost clock 1835 MHz extended warranty included with every graphics card purchase. User registration required on Zotac website. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 1. Asus GeForce GDX 1070, ROG Strix OC Edition. 1860 MHz boost clock with Super Alloy Power 2 delivery. Aura RGB lighting on both shroud and backplate. New Asus Fan Connect provides dual 4-pin GPU-controlled PWM fan headers. DirectCU3 with 0 dB fan technology and patented wing blade fans. VR ready with dual HDMI 2.0 ports to simultaneously connect headset and monitor. Please check the description for details and best price.